Because I wanted to get, like, you know, the fucking chocolate bar.
They're the same thing.
No, how it has it, like, came in the middle.
She experienced incredible grief. She lost a child.
Yeah, I'm gonna pay for it. Witnessed his brutal execution.
Why so much?
Standing by while he was crucified.
They're good.
Mary was strong. Just how do you endure that?
Mary was strong.
After the death of Jesus, she didn't give up on God. She didn't allow grief or anger to derail her. She carried right on. And identified and associated with the disciples.
Cinnamon crispy thingies.
Her faith didn't falter.
No, just the worry on that.
She was brave, courageous. She didn't disassociate from the disciples for the sake of her own sake.
I'm giving you the money.
She pressed forward
and not want it. Like, I don't want her to share
that. No, because I thought I was...
She
no, I said, do you want a burrito and a couple of those
she was a
crazy things, those cookies are for now.
The Bible says that all have sinned and come short of the glory of
they're
God,
Romans 3:23.
Mm-hmm. But beyond that, Mary wasn't above making mistakes.
You'd like to do that in your room? You'd like to do that in your room?
Oh,
in New York City or Lagos or Tokyo, but still,
I hope they don't get burned.
I'm not going to do what I did last time.
Which the family set out for their home in Nazareth.
Jesus
was just 12 years old. Luke 2:43 says,
I'm going to finish the day.
Christ can.
The boy Jesus lingered behind in Jerusalem, and Joseph and his mother did not know it. But supposing him to have been in the company, they went a day's journey and saw him among their relatives and acquaintances. So
when right,
they
now.
Did not find him, they returned to Jerusalem, seeking him. Now, so it was that after 3 days, they found him in the temple, sitting in the midst of the teachers, both listening to them and asking them questions.
Could you bring me one of my chocolates in the freezer?